At this time, I'd like to call upon Governor Ige and Ms. Donna Monwege, as well as their family, to take their position for the oath of office. We are about a minute away, so again, take your time. We have about 20 seconds.
You want to run through? Definitely can't sing.
We wouldn't want to do that, right?
The longest 1 minute in state history, right here. Right. And it's 12 o'clock. Go ahead.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, David Y. Ige.
I, David Y. Ige,
do solemnly swear,
do solemnly swear,
that I will support and defend,
that I will support and defend,
the Constitution of the United States,
the Constitution of the United States,
and the Constitution of the State of Hawaii,
and the Constitution of the State of Hawaii,
and that I will faithfully discharge my duties,
and that I will faithfully discharge my duties,
as Governor of the State of Hawaii,
as Governor of the State of Hawaii,
to the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations, Governor Ige. Congratulations.
At this time, we'd like to call upon Lieutenant Governor-elect Mr. Josh Green and his wife, Jamie.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Joshua B. Green.
I, Joshua B. Green.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Hawaii.
And the Constitution of the State of Hawaii.
And that I will faithfully discharge my duties.
And I will faithfully discharge my duties.
As Lieutenant Governor of the State of Hawaii.
As Lieutenant Governor of the State of Hawaii.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Governor Green.
Congratulations.